down to sleep. I pray the Lord my soul to keep. If I sit down and fall away, I pray the Lord my soul to take. My cup full, I'm laid back, I'm about mine, you know that. I'm rag racing, zoom zoom, in a rush to get all that. Lost my heart, I die hard, I'm through your hood in all black. If you real, you recognize. All I do is grind and wait, riding through the streets all day. I'm done. Couple days, 'cause I got a lot on my mind, trying to flip this up a couple ways. My cup full, I'm laid back, I'm on mine, you know that. I'm rag racing, zoom zoom, in a rush to get all that. Lost my heart, I die hard, through your hood and all black. If you real, you recognize. All I do is run.
What's going on? How my family doing? This your neighborhood trucker, your brother, KB Smooth Trucker 78, coming to you live here on a Monday. Happy Monday to y'all. You know what I'm saying? Oh man. Got a lot to talk about. A lot been going on with your brother. I ain't been on here for a while, but hey, life happens. You know what I'm saying? I gotta take care of business, yo. So first and foremost, thank my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ for waking me and y'all up. See another wonderful day, no matter what we may face today. Know that He woke us up to see it, and we trust in Him. He'll see us through and get us all through it all. So bow now, bow later, but all will bow to the Son of God. So now that I got that out the way, how y'all been, y'all? Man, it's been a while, man. Journey. So hope y'all can hear me. Trying out new stuff. I got a new phone. Got the new Galaxy. I didn't get the new Note 9, but I got the new Galaxy phone. I got the Edge one, so it's pretty nice too. I've been getting used to everything on it, so had to upgrade a little bit. much needed out here. You got to have a decent phone. And that's another tip, drivers. Drivers coming in the game, people think about getting out of here. Make sure you got a decent phone to handle all your business out here as a trucker. And if you're a vlogger or do videos like most of us YouTubers out here, make sure you got a phone that can hold decent storage and be able to do your videos and stuff, decent camera and all that stuff. So, but yeah, so I had to upgrade that. And basically, starting a new journey, y'all. As you can see, I'm in a rental right now. Nice little Nissan Sentra, 2018, I think. Yeah, 2018 Sentra. Not too bad, not too shabby. Headed to orientation, y'all. Yep, headed to orientation. I know y'all probably like, he's headed to orientation? Where he going? Where he going? Is he going to Prime? Is he going to Snyder? Warner? Where is he going? Is he going to back to Super Service? I ain't gonna reveal where I'm going just yet. But just a couple clues. It is a good truck coming. I researched it. They've been around for a good minute, since 1934, y'all. So they one of the guys that been out here for a while. I ain't gonna give y'all insight till I get in there and find out what's all going on. But I just let y'all know that I had to start a new journey, y'all. Nothing against the other company, man. They was all right, but I'm gonna let y'all know some things. First of all, drivers, unless you're owner op or lease op or whatever, don't go as a company driver. Don't go to no company that puts you under 1099. I'm gonna be real with y'all. That junk got me kind of screwed up. I'm still making sure I got all that taken care of, so I don't owe Uncle Sam and tax wise. Basically, quick explanation: what a 1099 is they don't take no taxes out your check when you go to one of these jobs and they pitch you as a company driver. But on the 1099, basically, they throw the responsibility on you as a driver to do the tax part. If you knew the game, rookie like me, and don't know what the heck, how that goes about, don't get into it, because you can get yourself in a world of trouble at the end of the year messing around with a company that's going to do that to you. So that's one reason why I left. Two was equipment issues. And don't get me wrong, everywhere you go, gonna have equipment issues. I mean, I was with rail transport. They had decent newer model stuff. Now, Super Service, they coming up. Excuse me, y'all, throat a little dry. But yeah, they coming up with equipment. But they had some late model stuff too, and I had to deal with some issues when I was with them. Sorry to mind me, we got a little traffic going on out here. But yeah, they y'all that follow me, and thank to all my subscribers too, by the way. Gotta get a shout out. Always shout out to all my loyal subscribers out there. They had equipment, man. It was, I don't know. Y'all that follow me, pretty much I was in the shop, seemed like, more than I was on the road. And they had a fit about fixing this stuff sometimes. They didn't want to go to certain shops. They was based out of Chicago. And they always wanted me to route back to Chicago or to get some loads to get the back to their shop in Chicago, which was kind of hard when you all over. Like, say I'm down in Florida or all the way over there, West Wyoming, South Dakota at one time, and the truck break down. Ain't no way, you know what I'm saying, I'm gonna make it back to Chicago, you know what I'm saying, when I'm like 1,000 miles away and the truck ain't gonna make it. So That, and also they didn't have no kind of benefits at all. I mean, they didn't have no kind of 401k, no kind of health benefits, no nothing. Basically, they pay you decent, you got miles, but that was it, man. You had to deal with equipment. Some places we picked up from was kind of iffy, you know. And yeah, so, but I mean, if you one of them guys and gals that don't mind being on 1099, a company that's gonna, they're not a big company. Like I said, they got about roughly 50-something power unit trucks and around about 60, 70 trailers. So, everywhere you go, it's gonna be live load, and unload. You don't disconnect from the trailer. And yeah, so, but I don't knock no company that I've been with. I thank them for the experience. I thank them for all that I learned. You know, I take the good from the bad, y'all. And that's what y'all gonna have to do as drivers too, y'all. Y'all gonna have to take the good from the bad from these companies, you know what I'm saying? Go out to deal with some mess and try not to jump ship too early. I'm guilty of it. I think I should have stuck it out a little bit longer with Super Service, just to be real with y'all. But at the time, I was going through some stuff in my head and stuff. And that's another thing, drivers, too. Don't let trucking will get into your head quick out here. And you will make some rash decisions that you shouldn't, you know what I'm saying, you shouldn't make at that time. And but I wish them well, just as I wish Super Service well in all my former companies. But I'm gonna take another ride out here, headed out here to Indiana, y'all, to their training facility. Orientation supposed to be 3 days. I gotta go out here and do another physical orientation, road test. I pass everything, and then I'll be signing a truck 3 days. Hopefully be able to come back home, fix the truck up like I wanted, and be rolling next week. So that's the game plan, y'all. So to be announced on the new trucking company, but won't see me in the big red KW as y'all see me in my videos. Yeah, the letter go 13 speed. I will miss that. This new company, I think they said they're going, they got an automatic, and they still got some 10 speeds, but I think they're going to more automatic too. So, but heck, I just had to get back in the truck, y'all. Yeah, so yeah, it's been I've been at home taking care of some family stuff. My family, my mom's stuff, got some health issues, dad going through some stuff, so took time to go see them and stuff and just take care of my own health issues, y'all. And that's another thing too, y'all. Drivers, you gotta take care of your health. You ain't good to nobody, especially truck driver. You know, that's one of the number one key is your health. If you ain't got your health, you ain't gonna drive a truck. So make sure you're taking care of yourself out here, staying as healthy as you can. So, but I took some time off, spent time with the folks, but like I said, back rolling now. So this is a quick video, y'all, let y'all know update. Like I said, this is gonna be part one of the new journey, y'all. Headed to the new company orientation, you know what I'm saying? So all right, y'all, I just want to come with y'all real quick. More updates to come. I'll let y'all know the video. I'll get down there, I'll show y'all the hotel, what they put, y'all, when they put the brother in, how this company does their orientation, and all that stuff. So all right, y'all have a wonderful, blessed day. Hope nobody has a case of the Mondays. Remember, be safe out here always. My family out here, your family out here, keep it in between the lines, keep your following distance, and let's be safe, y'all. Number one, go home to your family, just as you got in them trucks, y'all. So all right, y'all, more to come. Like I said, your boy doing good. Thanks for all my subscribers, my little subscribers that hang in there. Like I said, I'm gonna try to keep y'all updated, keep more videos. Like I said, and keep riding this trucking journey out, y'all. So all right, y'all. Y'all have a wonderful day. I'll talk to y'all later, back with more videos. This your brother, KB Smooth Trucker 78. I'm out of here. Peace.